Was there a literary frame which makes it a story told by his own father? Like Jacob, his father well means that he is very old and well follows. Joseph's story is Jacob remembering his old man along a disturbing story of Joseph, beginning when Joseph was 17. He was the youngest for many and he was a lamb. Meaning he was vain and he was covering his face with eyeshadow to be attractive, and he was telling stories about the
other. The question is why he's always simply left alone. Something is conjured up from his
existence.
He walks down the street to a major radio station, London, in New York, looking around at all this new system, these fumes and fumes. How is it that all this power and money